I just saw this. It attracted me, so I wanted to know what is going on. If you can just tell me one or two things that is going on, why plastic is out of control, and can you just, if I will know what, why this plastic pollution never goes down on holiday?
Well, the easiest way really is to look for you, just to look around.
Okay.
As you walk around, as you walk along, you will see the things that are offensive, things that should not be there. Somebody's discarded them, almost always deliberately, and it's for polluting your environment. And the consequences might not be here, might be downstream, they might be in the oceans. We're completely wrong with doing things like that. We've got no right whatsoever to pollute other people's and other animals and environment.
Okay, is that the reason why, because of the pollution of the plastic and the damage it's going to cause in the life of the aleman and people, that's the reason why it works? Okay, what do you want the plastic? Do you want them to remove it off the road, or what do you want the government to do?
Well, rather than remove it off the road, don't put it there in the first place. Take it home or put it in a bin where it doesn't do any harm. That's something we can all do. You know, if we all behaved like that, just imagine the difference would be to everybody's environment. How much cleaner would be a stroke of one hand to stop polluting. And it's very easy for all of us to do these simple steps.
Okay, that's fine. Your protest is being and this is the reason why I just want to go around and know why sandboard is being placed on, because I see a lot of plastic. And I thought maybe the council are the one that take away the plastic. I thought it's the council that take away the plastic and put it in the waste bin and take it away for the rubbish, for I think where they put the waste and this thing. So what about the council? Are the council not the one responsible to take away anything like plastic?
Well, they end up with the responsibility of emptying your bins. And there is an emphasis on recycling, but we don't know how much plastic actually gets recycled. Okay. There are figures which are given out, but we don't know how, in all honesty, we don't know how much plastic actually gets recycled. There is one figure which I can give you, and it's a global figure. So the estimate is less than 10% of plastic worldwide gets recycled. So the rest...
The rest, you don't know where they are.
We don't know.
Okay.
No figures for anything like that.
Okay. Anyway, my name is Jimmy White. And what's your name?
I'm Rob.
And thank you very much for the interview. Thank you. And I wish you luck. And I wish the government hear you and come to your aid for the protest. Thank you very much. I'll see you, okay? Thank you very much. Yeah, bye-bye. Thank you. Guys, this man has been doing a plastic pollution, and he has been asking for the government to take away this the plastic and put it in the recycling, because of the life of people, for people to have a good life, and for waste not to be done. So therefore, please, I need you to subscribe, comment, and like this video. Thank you very much, and I will see you. Bye bye.